Hello, 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 and welcome back to Gomer Play Saints Row 4. The last time we got Sid! So we're gonna go back to the ship real quick because we're gonna do some side quests, and the first thing you do on any side quest, you gotta go back to the damn ship. So let's see. Obey, power play, or zero cool. We're not doing him yet. We're actually gonna do we're gonna do Sid's side quest first. Let's go find him. He's on the ship. Where? Oh, he's in there. Aye, always disorienting the first time around. Hi, how you doing? You're a floating ball.
I need help inserting a virus into the simulation, among other things.
Ooh.
Do this, and I will reward you. Do not do this, and you will get nothing. Understand?
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah, sure. Whatever, man. Alright, let's go get some viruses put in there. And alright. This is going to be fun. Okay, where's the next thing? It's right there, so this will be the gateway I want to do. Alright. I think at some point I might sequence break and open up one of those friendly fires just so I can get some rockets. 633.
I always enjoy upsetting Zinyak. Show him you are better than his people at his favorite game show.
Oh no. Already? Really? Oh. Mind over murder already. God damn. Well, let's take the Zor over. I'm really not looking forward to this. You had to make it a mind over murder mission, Sid. Really? Really? Son of a bitch. And it's in this area, too. This is going to be fun. Yeah, that's what I'm saying too. God damn it. Okay. Throw cars, people, cars, and Genki objects. Yeah, we know the drill.
Welcome back, Genki fans, to another round of telekinetic tomfoolery, where it truly is.
No. Where is
mind
that?
Mind over murder.
Oh, right. Nah, they're not want to do that.
And here with us again today is that unstoppable force and the leader of the free world, President of the United States.
And what a perfect contestant for the
Get
show.
Get out of my way.
So far, this is proving to be the perfect combination. An undefeated human with the abilities of an alien meeting the challenges of the mad professor
and
entertaining everyone in the galaxy.
Yeah.
What more could our audience want?
Other than freedom from alien oppression, the reconstruction of their home planet, and football on the television every Sunday, I can't think of a thing.
Now, Bobby, you know we're not supposed to speak ill of our most benevolent overlord, Zinyak.
I'm sure Zinyak had a good reason for blowing up the Earth like he did.
Yeah, he was a dick.
A good reason.
There we go.
A very good reason. No
doubt. Okay.
Let's check out how our contestant is doing, shall we?
So how do you think things are going for our contestant, Zach?
In this match, or in life in general?
I was thinking the first, but now that you mention it, let's talk about the second.
Well, I imagine it's not easy for them knowing that they're responsible for the deaths of billions of people through their hubris and what will ultimately be an unsuccessful bid to overtake Zinyak.
Shut the fuck up.
Bringing about the
already feels guilty enough.
Of the human race
no.
Is a heavy load to carry.
It sure is.
I feel dirty, Zach.
We're just the pawns of a megalomaniacal alien overlord, Bobby.
You, it's semi, get over here. Thank you.
Let's get back to the action.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. Whoa. Stop shooting me. Stop shooting. Okay, who's shooting me? Are you shooting me? Who are you? You! You're going in the hole.
This is some championship-level mind over murder, Bobby.
I agree. The president sure is giving the folks at home one heck of a show.
And I know Professor Genki is loving it.
Indeed. Everybody's favorite man-cat enjoys nothing more than murder, mutilation, and mascots.
He does love alliteration, Bobby.
Alliteration is fun.
Assonance is when the words begin with vowels.
Really? Well, you'll learn something new every day.
Yeah, you do. Oh, there we go. Good. Vehicle? Nope. Damn it. Come here. Okay, do I have another one? Nope. I need a Genki item. I volunteered. Oh, damn it. This is why I hate it.
can't help but be impressed by this contestant, Zach. I feel
oh, wait. Give me the kinky item first.
Firsthand. How about you?
I said,
how about you, Zach?
Gotcha.
I can't do this. I can't do this anymore, Bobby.
You okay, dude?
Together, Zach. You'd hate to upset our most benevolent overlord.
I miss my wife, Bobby.
I miss your wife, too. She was hot. Yeah, that was insensitive. Come here. Did you just... Oh, about to say. Ah! Okay. We need people. People! People, come here. I need a person. You're a person. Okay. Who the hell is shooting me? Ow. Come on, are you... I hope she is too. There we go. Oh, fuck you.
Anything else, Bobby?
Hitting me after I've won the match. Fuck you. Ugh. God damn it. Fucking assholes. Yeah, it's one of those things. I know I can gold them, but I'm not going to do that. Because that would drag out the video way too much longer than what it already is going to be. Okay, can I get a you know, friendly fire maybe? Is that a possibility thing? Maybe? Upload a virus. Okay, where?
I have determined where inserting my virus would be most effective. Protect the area while I do this.
Okay, that doesn't sound too bad. But you know what? I'm gonna do it in style. First, let's get some cash. That's not bad. Next. And I know, there are plenty of upgrades. I want a void. Give me a void. There's going to be death from the sky, and it's going to be fun. Do you hear me? Death from the sky is going to be fun. I'm going to make it fun. And if you don't like it, then, well, you're just, well, you're going to be dead anyway, so it doesn't matter. Okay. Out we go. Real quick, before I start that, I noticed you. Hi. Ow.
Woohoo! Yeah!
Sure, you can set yourself on fire whenever you want. Yay! Alright. Uploading the virus. 45. That's... Hey, it's Genki Heads! Oh, shit. Yeah, Yeah, there we go. Damn straight, you're awesome. Kaboom! Blow up everything. Kill everything! Oh, come on. Oh, there's more over here. They're bringing in little Genki boys. Yay! Okay. That's where you're coming from. You're over there. There you go. Ah! Poop! Yeah, hey, you gonna fall down and die. I think I'm getting innocence too. Oops. Oh well, they're all virtual. We don't care. die. And... Uh-oh, come on, really? Okay, who's shooting at me? You? Where is that coming from? Okay. Nope. No.
Shouldn't have fucked with the president.
Damn straight you shouldn't have. Oh! Damn straight. There we go, we're done. Ow! What the fuck? Okay. That was weird. Let's pick up some cash. Get some cash. Clear some Zin troops. Yay!
The Zin here have been looking for me. Eliminate them.
Ooh, I get to kill some Zin? Yay. I'm not even doing anything! Fuck you! Fuck. Yeah, this is a really good start to the episode, right? You know what, I'll just... Oh, wait. Okay, clusters, yay. Oh, hey. Oh, hi, boys. How is your sex life? Doesn't matter, because you're gonna die. Hi! Can't even shoot me through there. Oh, hello! Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, you wanna try that? You wanna do that again?
Oh, Kinsey's recording this.
Oh, she is. She's also recording your bathroom sessions and your masturbation sessions. Hey, asshole, get away! Die. Thank you. Set all of you on fire! Hey, damn it! Come here. Come here. Thank you. Goodbye. Boom! He's on fire. You're on fire too. Yay! Thank you. I don't like you. I'm gonna get rid of you. Yeah, that doesn't work too well. Oh, hi! Goodbye. Fuck you. There we go. Alright, let's get out of here.
Woohoo! Yeah!
And while I wait for my next mission... Oh, a race! Fun!
An overload of the system will scramble some of their code.
Sweet.
Completing one of the race programs will accomplish this.
Nice. Alright, it's 275. It's close enough. Whee! Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Whoop! Alrighty. Oh, another race. It's not near the airport, so I think I'm okay. Oh. Steelport Chemical and Waste Disposal. Oh, fun! We're gonna play in shit! Why would you want your own TV show?
Damn, I'm good.
Although I'm pretty sure, you know, given the way that TV is evolving, I think all you really need is for your own show is your own YouTube channel. See, once upon a time, kids, you could have also gone on Blip, but Blip decided to go the way to the dodo. You know, well, I don't think Blip decided it. I think it was more Maker did. You know, Maker bought Blip, and then Maker was bought by Disney. And then Disney was like, yeah, we don't need you. YouTube is too big and powerful, even though, you know, some very, very notable names became a thing thanks to Blip. So, yeah. I'm actually not very bitter about Blip at all because I was let go from Blip a long time before that. Okay, I gotta remember to hold down the jump button. Hello! Coming through, coming through, coming through! Do-do-do, do-do, do-do. Whee! Yeah! Boom, boom, cha! Boom, boom, cha! Damn straight. I admit, I do like the racing ones. There's one in particular I don't like, and you'll know it when we get there. But for the most part, I tend to like them. Damn straight. Mm-hmm. Such wonderful commentary this time around, isn't it? Why is everyone always, what, picking on you? Running down the middle of the road? Wanting to get hit by cars? What are we doing? What are we doing now?
I can't believe.
Oh, we're back to the ship. Okay. Not a problem. Let's go back to the ship. Yeah, let's do
it. Your reward is waiting.
Ooh.
Come claim it.
Ooh, I can come claim a reward. Ooh. I get something pretty. Is it... Oh, I forget which side quests you have to do in order to get the laser swords. Oh, I can't wait to get those. Ah. Nope. Nope. Don't want to go do a flashpoint yet. There you go. Ah. Well, this isn't so bad right now. Might actually be a shorter video. I mean, obviously not too short because there's three of these things, but hi.
You accomplished what I asked you to do, so here is your reward. Now,
yay.
Continue with this task if you value doing everything you can in this world.
Guess I don't have a choice.
I guess not. Lifesteal from with telekinesis. You pick up something and you can suck their life out. I might start doing that. Oh, by the way, we can romance this guy.
All right, Sid, here's the deal.
You need me to ravage you.
Maybe?
Don't worry. I'm fully equipped to pleasure you.
That is the freakiest looking face I've ever seen on a CGI model. Outside of a horror game, that is. But, okay, I got a blowjob. Great. I got a blowjob from Sid. Okay, do I need to actually start the next one? Okay, I do. I get the Sid suit as my reward. Okay. Because we all want to look like big, floaty, bouncy, fucking... Alright, where is the thing at? Ah, shit. All the way over there? Fuck. Well, we got a new gateway, so why not? Alright, we are back. Sorry about that. New thing with fraps lately, every now and then, you might have noticed it in the previous episode, it likes to just crash every now and then. But that's okay, I managed to work out a few upgrades, increase my health a little bit, I don't think I did much with the superpowers, at least not yet. Although I can switch that to life drain, make sure that's on fire, good. Hi. Oh, also, dual submachine guns, baby. Oh yeah. First shot!
Combat training.
Is that a bunch of you fuckers on fire? Come on. Hi. Eh. Come on. Damn it. Hurry up. Thank you. You are all on fire. Burn. Ah, shit. We don't need more of you guys. No. Go away. Don't want you. Here, Sid. Aw, oh, shit, they're shielded now. Go away. Nobody likes you. Hi. Oh, you're down here. Ah, sorry about that. Fraps did it again. But all I did was take out that one. Ooh, here you go. Hi.
I have created a masking program which needs to be uploaded with your helmet.
Yeah, just a moment, Sid. Go away.
And on to the next.
Yes. Ugh, fucking hell, man. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna try it with this, just to see if I can do it. So, alright. Yeah, I swear, the Fraps is getting more and more iffy with me. But at the very least, we know when it crashes, we have a definite point of coming back to. Whee! That was fun. Think I can do it again with this one? Let's do it. Oh, took a bit of damage, but that's okay. Whee! Oh, no. Ow. Ow. No. And it cost me my vehicle. Lovely. But at least we're here. So, yay. Alrighty. And... whoop. Hi. Hello, boys. Three waves. Fuck it. You know what I'm doing.
You bet, boss.
Chrome Void this time. Okay, who's firing me from where? Oh, you are. Thank you.
Damn
straight. Come on. Alright. Alright, boys. Come on. Do we have any more? Any more? Where are you at? You know what? I might actually keep you on just so you keep the enemy... never mind. Yeah, you guys go by. Damn it. Ooh, nice! Oh, wow, third wave already? Aw. Oh, hey! Some of this... Ooh. Oh, I completed a challenge. Okay, cool. Ow. Alright, you assholes, where are you? Come here. Come on. Hey! Oh, you motherfuckers! You destroyed my ship. That's okay, I'll just get another one. You motherfuckers. Hey, I'm gonna void. Thank you. Where are you at?
Yep, I did that.
Kaboom. Will you die? Damn. Come here. I want you to die. Die, please. Thank you. Hi. Where are you going that way? Ah, fuck! Alright, that does it. Oh, beat the shit out of some fuckers. Wrong one. Oh, shit. Get in the vehicle, get in the vehicle, get in the vehicle now. Vehicle now.
You bet, boss.
No, 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 no. Void, thank you. I don't think I take damage if I get hit in the vehicle. Die, will you? Thank you. Holy shit. That's a little close. Holy shit. That was a little too close. Disrupt the system. Oh, does that mean I get to go play in traffic?
With the masking program in place, disrupting the system through chaos will give it time to work.
Yay. Ow. Motherfuck. Whee! Okay. Is this... Ooh, telekinetic. Telekinesis. Nice.
I wonder where Brad is taking me to dinner tonight.
Come here.
Eat your heart out, Johnny.
Oh, that's right. I need a telekinetic ball. That's right. That's how these work. You gotta have the ball.
Just like Johnny taught me.
Okay, come here. Ow, I got blowed up. Come here. Alright, who's shooting me? Oh, you. You guys are. Because of course I do. Okay. We can run around. We can blow things up with just my ball.
Hell of a way to unwind.
Damn straight. Oh, ow, 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 ow. Ow. Hey, asshole. Why are you shooting me? I'm blowing up, that's for sure. I better keep an eye on that. Ah, god damn it. Sorry, folks. I swear. This is... Oh, okay. Oh! Ah, damn. See, what Fraps doesn't allow me to show you is the massive orgies that happen off-screen. So Fraps is being a dick. Being cock-blocking dick, Fraps. Hi. Nice vehicle. Can I blow you up? No. Damn. Oh, wait, I did. Good. Hi. Hello.
Man, I gotta trade this in.
Hey. Oh, hey, a cop car. Nice. Let's do it. Come on. Thank you. Blow up. Blow up. Ow. Did you just try to billy stick me?
Sorry, I don't play well with others.
Oh, well. Well, I don't know. I mean, wait, how many love scenes did Chris Ramsey have in Poor Charles? That might be it. Although, to be fair, Chris Ramsey, the character in Poor Charles, played better with others than one of the other first characters, Jake Marshak. He was a bit of a loner and obsessed with just one woman. So he was like an MRA, except not evil. Okay, that's not fair. You know, MRAs, they're evil. But Jake was not one. He was just a lonely kid and very antisocial. Yeah, just watch. There's going to be like 5 Port Charles fans. You know, 5 fans of Jake Marshak are going to come on me and be like, you don't know, you wouldn't you say that about him? Nah, Jake is a cool character, and I'm kind of sad the way he went out in the show. Hi! Give me the ball. Why did you just randomly catch on fire? Ow. Come on, come on. Come on, get damn it! Not quite gold, but that's okay. Telekinetic mayhem. Oh yee, son. That's fine. See, I don't mind these because these let you build up your score. They don't rate you on time remaining. I hate the ones that rate you on time remaining. Mind over murder. You done celebrating? Okay. This is going to be a fun episode to edit together. Let's run across the street. Sure, why not? Yay! Obey. Fuck you. Oh, I get to go back to the ship. Yay!
You are closer to completing all objectives in the simulation.
Good.
Return to me.
Good. Fuck. I wanted to beat that. I wanted to see if I could, like, knock that down with a bat. I guess I can't. That's okay. Probably need a power-up before it or something. Alright, so it's gonna be a bit... It's gonna be a bit of a distance, so... I'll meet you back on the ship. The sea is for Caucasian. That's good enough for me. Wait. No. C is for... Cock blocker? I don't know. Goddamn. And Fraps, what the fuck is wrong with you? You need to, like, stop being such a dick. A new hard drive might help. I don't know. I don't know if I could do that with my next Patreon. I need help with that. A friendly fire. Okay. Here's Johnny. Whee! And away we go. And here we are. We are back.
This was made especially to reward you. Now I need you to continue by stabilizing one of my rifts. Doing so will aid in earning you more bragging rights. And we'll get you a reward.
Well, at least you're direct.
Yeah. Bragging rights. Sid outfit. Oh my god. I don't know if I want that. I only have to romance everybody once, but off screen I might romance a few of them again. You know. I think I've already romanced Kenzie on screen, and you know how she is. Oh my. Alright, so where do I need to go first? Oh, right. I just need to go back in. Oops! So, okay. Gotta go back in. And then actually activate the thing, and we should be fine. Alrighty. Let's actually obey one more time. Ooh, lightning telekinesis element. Ooh, I like that. Where are we at? Ah, shit, it's a faraway thing. Goddamn! Hmm.
You bet, boss.
Yeah, let's take the Zor.
The rift tied to one of my viruses is your first task. Stabilize it.
Okay. Can we fly this thing in the right direction, please? Okay, so, yeah, he's having me go all this way, so I'll meet you over there. And here we are. The good thing about cutting to things like this, if Fraps fucks up on me, you guys don't necessarily have to notice it. Except if I happen to mention it like I am now. Fuck you. it's the best thing I've got right now, so...
The Zin have set up large firewall towers to keep me from disrupting their systems. They must be destroyed. I have created logic bombs which can be thrown at the firewalls using your telekinesis in order to bring them down. Ooh. However, the Zin have their own bombs which you should watch out for. Be mindful that specific colors should be matched for maximum effect against the towers.
Of course. Ah, yes. Match the logic box. I like this. This is fun. And let's just get over there. Alrighty. And throw! And yeah! I love these. Hi.
Interesting choice.
Ow! Damn it. Yeah, that's part of the problem. I don't have the upgrade for,
Is that the best you can do?
Oh, shut up. Let's see you get in here and do it. Oh, wait! You don't have any hands! Whee! Here's the next one. Alright. Just remember, dudes. Okay, come on. Hi! Thought you were gonna get me? Nope. Ah, shit. Well, of course I'm going to. What'd you think I was gonna do? Just not go. Fuck. Okay. No! No, 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 no! Ah! Hey, hey, dude. Come here. Huh?
Have I misplaced my trust?
You have not misplaced. Holy shit. That's not good. Ow. Okay, come here. Oh. Please let me. Okay. Wow, that was severely horrifying. And that was nearly a miss. Okay. Come on. Thank you.
My face seems to be well placed.
Damn straight it is. So I will kick Zinyak's ass and I will rip his head off. Ah, damn it. Yeah, I think I got one. Or a little bit of one at least. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Aw, shit. Ow, 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 ow. That hurt. That hurt. That hurt. That hurt. Give me a yellow. Thank you. Let's get over here. Oh, shit. Yeah. There we go. And away we go. Oh, hi. Hi, hi, hi.
You are getting my hopes up.
Of course I'm getting your hopes up. Ow! Motherfuck. Damn it, come on. Okay, here we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Oh, shit. Ah, damn it. That was stupid. Hey! Telekinetic rifts, I like it.
There must be a better way.
Oh, shut the fuck up. I don't see you doing this. Come on. Thank you.
I would say you are doing rather well.
Uh-huh. Now you're keeping the praise on me. Oh, shit. One more. We almost done? Yeah. Yeah, I haven't noticed any timers, so that's good.
Wait for another person to do this.
No! Ah! Motherfuck! May as well just drop. Drop, drop. Okay, come on. Thank you. Of course I will. I say as I get blown up. Ow. Where are you at? Come on. Thank you.
You will need better control than that.
Oh, no! Motherfuck! Ah! Motherfuck. At the very least, I seem to be... Oh, shit. Just drop. Fuck! Goddamn, this one's a pain in the ass. I know, I've seen, you know, like... I've seen people say, you know, you should probably get the proper upgrades for it. Goddamn. Ow! No, you don't. No, you don't. Okay. Oh, now I have the silver. Okay. Oh, dear. Come on. Thank you.
Did you intend to do that?
No. Oh, shit. Shit. Okay, back up. Back up. Back up. Back up. Back up a bit. Back up a bit. I have some time. I can back up. I'm gonna lose my combo, but that's okay. Or maybe not.
I am glad you did not leave me.
Oh, shut up.
There is more to you than I thought.
Damn straight there is. Ow! And I'm back to being near death again. Okay, here we go. Mm-hmm. Come on. Thank you. Got it. Yep, there we go.
If I begin cheering, will it help?
No. It'll just make me want to slap you. Ow. You fuckers. You got it? Here we go. Damn straight. Gold! Aw, shit. Damn straight! Aw, yeah.
That was superbly done.
Yeah! We done? Thank you. That was... Wow. How many times did I almost die? Wow. Okay, that was the thing that happened. As my reward, I'm gonna get some clusters. I said some clusters.
Woo-hoo!
Thank you.
Yeah!
While I wait for the next one. Ooh, clearing some Zim troops. Ooh, nice.
I have created a masking program which needs to be uploaded with your help.
Of course. Doesn't it always? How far away are they? Oh, hell no. I'm... Okay. I'll meet you guys over there because look how far away that shit is. If you didn't see it, you will now. 2,000 meters away? Fuck that. Okay. Meet you guys over there. Alright, here we are. They're just around this wall. Let's go. Quietly. Let's sneak up on them. I want to get the first shot in again. With some heavy machine... With some submachine guns and everything. Oh, yeah. Aww. Well, okay. Where are they at? Can I see them? They're a little further down, huh? Oh, there they are. Okay. So they're not just around that wall. They're right up here. Hi, boys! And, of course, they come in and firing, as you do. Whee!
That's why I get paid the big bucks.
Come on. Fire recharge, damn it. Thank you! Shooting up aliens! Well, you know, I do have an illegal alien policy. Yes, you can berate me for that in the comments later. Hey! Thank you, goodbye. Now, where's that Sid? There you are. Come here. Not another one!
With the masking program in place, disrupting the system through chaos will give it time to work.
Aw, not another mind over murder! God damn it. I don't like that game. But we've got to do it. We want to get everything, we've got to do it. So, oh well. I'm not looking forward to this. A real clusterfuck. Yeah, that's what mind over murder is for me. I'm not looking forward to it. Hello. Hi. Hi. Can I talk to you? No. Damn. What? Okay. Here we go again. Another colorful commentary is going to take over for me. Yay!
Welcome, Genki enthusiasts, to the third and final match of Mind Over Murder!
Final,
so far,
yes!
The Saints head honcho and former leader of the free world has been racking up wins in our latest event. How do you think it'll go today, Bobby?
Given this player's previous performances, I can only expect a great show and a big W in the win column, Zach.
I have to agree, Bobby. It seems there's nothing this contestant can't do, including outshining Zinyak's own people with her own powers.
Careful what you say there, Zach. Remember what happened to us both after your breakdown at the end of the last show.
Well, the Warrens have very big hands, Bobby.
Yes, they do. I'm just glad to be able to sit down comfortably.
Oh, Jeebus!
Well, like my 8th grade gym teacher used to say, probe is no joke.
Oh, you said that one. I hope our contestant is doing better than I am right now. Well, Bobby, seeing the president in action here reminds me of the tales about the king.
I was thinking the same thing, Zach. If only we had been around to see those matches firsthand.
Now, for those at home who haven't heard the stories, what do they need to know now?
This was decades ago. Zinyak had conquered a planet of warriors. Much like our contestant, one of them stood above the rest and challenged Zinyak himself. Zinyak threw everything he had at the man, but the king just did not
get away.
Stop.
Play the game show here.
Zinyak managed to rip the king's mind from his body and bury it deep within his own simulation.
Ever since,
the king has been looking to escape and get his revenge against our most benevolent overlord.
Well, let's hope we never see him again, huh, Bobby?
Oh, the king has probably driven himself insane by now. Can you imagine being locked away for so many years with just yourself to talk to?
I've had that dream, Bobby.
That can happen.
It's cold and it's dark and it's lonely, so lonely.
Oh, there, Zach. Come on now. You're never going to be alone.
Lonely.
Not while I'm around. Come here, buddy.
Lonely, so cold.
Never going to be alone, not while I'm around.
Smashing performance by the contestant so far.
Smashing? I don't think I've heard you use that before.
Well, I'm trying something new, Bobby. What do you think?
You know, I've always wanted an occasion to use jolly good.
Oh, hello there, little British, are you? That's a classic
British,
right
eh?
There.
Hard to pull off with an American accent, though.
No, it's
like
not.
Trying to use bloody.
Wait.
And arse.
arse yourself.
With Americans using arse.
Yeah,
hey.
Arse never works, but I know people who use it
Kiss
all the
arse.
Time. I don't get it.
Well, some things are just mysteries, Bobby. I've been thinking, Bobby, have you seen the professor around much?
Not since the mass abduction and obliteration of the Earth, Zach.
I can't help but think he's watching over us from wherever he is. Like a guardian angel.
Cat-headed guardian angel.
Or maybe he's hiding in the shadows with a baseball bat and a hand grenade just waiting for an opportunity to bash someone's head in and make them go boom.
A much more likely scenario, Zach.
There you go. No, I don't want that. I want you. Come here. And it. There we go. Where are you at? There we are. Ow! You asshole! Can't you see I'm trying to play a game show here? Fuckers. Oh, wow. Is that it for the commentary? Holy shit. I need a person. I need a dude. Give me a dude. Any dude will do. You do. You'll do. Who do? You do. Who do?
That is what folks tune into this event for.
Absolutely.
God damn it.
And your stellar commentary, Zach.
Well, thanks, guy. You know,
you're doing a better job than I am right now,
Bobby. I have always been impressed by your wordplay.
Well, you forced me to step up my game in order to keep up with you, Zach.
We're running out of things to say, aren't we?
We absolutely are, Zach.
Yep.
Yeah.
That happens. Okay. Motherfucker! Okay, who is... Oh, shut the fuck up! I'm gonna need a car. There we go. Thank you. What the hell? Okay, fuck you! And you.
So close!
Need a car. Thank you. Ow, I am running out of juice. I am running out of power. That is not good. That is not good. That is not good. I need a dude. Come here. Thank you. He's a kinky head. Would you stop trying to shoot me? Thank you. And One more in the pink. Ah. This is why I hate this. People trying to get my way. Game's hard enough without you people trying to shoot me. Goddamn. Okay, there we go. Oh, and no more commentary from the peanut gallery. Okay, good. And nope. Not what I need. No. You! Oh, shut up. It'll all be over soon.
Is anyone counting these?
Ow. Bronze? What the hell? Ah. Oh. Oh, you and your monkey suit. Come here. Wait. That's a lady in the monkey suit? Equal opportunity monkey suit. Good. I like it. Whoop. Okay. Now we need the Yankee head. And we just need these. Come on. One more. Shit. Get out of my way. Where are you at? Yes!
Three glorious bouts and a fine end to Professor Genki's Mind Over Murder!
Zach and I would like to thank Zinyak for his continued support of the show and for sparing our lives so we may continue to exalt his most highest glory. Good night, everybody!
Aw, I wanted to save that one. Ah! Fuck that game. Fuck it. I still won, but still fuck that game. Grr! I like the commentary, though. I still got the car! Nice! Can we save it? Yeah!
After this gets checked,
I'm gonna go drive. Drive until I need to go back. Shit. Oh, hey.
Soon you will be able to say you have done all my tasks for me.
Yay.
After you come talk to me again, that is.
Okay. May as well fly over there. Okay. 900 so meters. You guys know the drill. I'll meet you on the ship. And here we are! Finally, we're back!
You have done well.
Yay.
Now I will no longer be the cause of you not completing all the tasks available for you to do.
Okay.
Here is your immediate reward as well.
Pleasure doing business.
Yay! And right as I get the reward, Fraps decides to crap out on me. Lovely. So, yeah. That happened. Let's see, do we have any new quests? We just have Kinsey's side quests, which we will take care of next time. Well, after I get some cash. There we go. Hopefully Kinsey will have a friendly fire for me to open up. And maybe another one of those tattoo parlors. God damn. I hate that tattoo. It's a good symbol, but it's not for me, you know? So, that's going to be it for this time. Thank you guys for watching and bearing with all the little tech fuck-ups. If you took a shot in after every one of them and you got drunk, I can't say I'm responsible for that. Sorry. No. But yeah, so if you like this video and you want to spread it around, you can like it, you can subscribe to it, leave a comment. Most importantly, spread it around so others can see it, because they may like it too, who knows. And of course, comments are always welcome. You know, constructive criticism is something I do need, especially with the fact that I'm having issues with Fraps, and it's not consistent either, that's the weird thing. But that's for a whole vlog or whatever. Which may or may not be released before this one goes up. If you also like the title card artwork for this series, that is done by the lovely and talented Becky Hopkins, who just so happens to be my girlfriend, just saying. She does have a website, becky-hopkins.com, where you can check out her artwork, her animation, and you can even find a link to her webcomic Otherworldly, which you should check out if for no other reason than, Chandelier Flail. Because that is fucking awesome. Why can't this game have a chandelier flail? I would use the fuck out of a chandelier flail in this game. It would fit. It'd be wacky. It'd be weird. So, you know, I wonder if somebody will actually do that. That would be awesome. And if you want to commission Becky for something, just go to patreon.com/BeckyHop. and toss some money her way, help her get some extra web space for her comic, all that really good stuff. So with that, thank you guys for watching, and until next time, this is Gomer, the Ranting Thespian, signing off.